Hi, I'm Aryeh Fischer. I'm at the Rheumatology Winter Clinical Symposium, and I just gave a lecture on the pulmonary manifestations of rheumatic disease. I focused my lecture on autoimmune forms of interstitial lung disease. A couple key points to highlight would be how complex these patients are and a complex intersection between autoimmune diseases and interstitial lung disease, diverse interstitial lung disease patterns, really a need to engage rheumatologists in the evaluation and management of these patients, highlighting different clinical scenarios, autoimmune serologies, CT features, lung biopsy features that may suspect or lead us to believe the patient has an autoimmune form of ILD, and recognizing that these patients need thorough evaluation and that we have a lot to learn about how to better manage them. Currently, we use immunosuppressive therapies, but we need more clinical trials and more data to guide how we approach treatment in the care of these patients. To learn more, take a look at roomnow.com.